if you've ever done any pallet wood projects, you probably have some of these laying around. These are the stringers. And because of the awkward shape, they don't often get used in the project, so you usually have a few laying around. Well, anyway, today I'm going to turn this into a paddle, you know, for the boat when you run out of gas. Stick around with me. It should be fun.
The Lone Woodman.
Okay, before we glue it, we're going to kind of do a layout here. Here's the basic layout. I'm going to glue this up, let it sit overnight, and tomorrow morning we'll get started on shaping. Any tool you see me use, I've got links down below for Amazon if you'd like to check them out. It doesn't cost you any extra money. They just throw a couple pennies my way for referring you. So thanks.
Okay.
I don't want to cut your ears off, buddy. Okay.
Thank you.
Nice. Well, I guess we're done using that, huh? Thank you. Hey, thanks for sticking with me that long. That was quite a lot of work, but we got it done and it's great. I think it's too nice to use. If you enjoyed the video, you can click thumbs up, or if you didn't like it, you can click thumbs down. And let me know in the comments what I can do better. You can follow me on Instagram, The Lone Woodman. Thanks for watching.